How to replace the top cover.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, base plate frame, and display panel or touchscreen assembly. Note: the process of removing the display panel or touchscreen assembly also removes the top cover from the notebook. Before installing a top cover, remove the keyboard, smart card reader, NFC module if installed, touchpad, system board with all of its components attached, fingerprint reader, speaker, VGA USB board, and power button board from the old top cover and install onto the new top cover. Continue the reassembly. Replace the display panel or touchscreen assembly, base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, battery, and base enclosure.